Okay, team two. Everybody's going for broke today. Here we have Renee Hughes with Sadie-May. And our horseback rider is going to be Latanya Prado. Are you ready, Renee? A little energy bar there for the dog. Set, go! And Sadie-May, small as she is, I'll tell you what, look at her go through that course. We've got a problem. As long as she don't get her ears hung up. She is a Bichon Frise. Up we go. Yes, through the tire. And a happy dog. Now, Sadie-May has a master's credentials in agility. On the podium. Good job. All right. Let's stay up. And Latea and Rocco, she calls this horse. Good, quiet, all-around good using horse. Sponsored by Coast Capital Savings, the Brookswood branch. This horse is 5 years old. He's a quarter horse gelding. Chestnut in color. Bright, shiny, you should see him in the sunlight. He's awesome. And Latea Prado has got a good time going. They have pleasure shows, game shows, trail rides, and she's an important part of the drill team. Now this horse, calm as he is, when he kicks her in high gear, there's a lot of real estate gets covered in a quick hurry. Ooh, he wants to go back to the gate where he came in. All right, team two, second dog, the mighty Quinn. Brian Woodley is Hamlet Quinn. Border Collie Belgian Malinois Cross. This dog is 12 years old. And he doesn't have to hurry at his age. He's an ability trial champion already. And he's retired from fly ball. Up he goes. But still, a good family dog. He loves frisbee, he loves to mooch for food. And he's been to about every national championship there is.